Slayer.
So the May 15 update is out, and in true PlanetSide 2 tradition, it came with some interesting quirks. Ironically, what was intended as a quality of life and bug fix update ended up bringing one of the most drastic changes to the gameplay loop in a long time. The upcoming Sunderer overhaul was accidentally released early by the devs, bringing with it some new upgrade options that are extremely powerful, to say the least. The most notable of these is the Point Defense module, which boosts the rate of fire of Sunderer-mounted weapons to ludicrous levels. It effectively fires off the gun's entire magazine in about 1 second. This allows the Sunderer to obliterate any infantry or vehicle unfortunate enough to get within their gunner's line of sight. There's all sorts of clips out there of people just getting their vehicles absolutely deleted by Sunderers. Sunderers also got the option to equip reactive armor. Not exactly sure how this works, but it seems to make Sunderers largely immune to damage, though it is somewhat inconsistent from what I've heard. Mithril, the community manager, stated that devs will have a fix out next week. Naturally, this means almost everyone is getting in on it, wanting to try out the broken new toy before it gets patched. So get ready for a fun-filled week of invincible Sunderer abuse, no-fly zones, and one-frame deaths.